The Elk County Humane Society is asking for help after more than 40 animals were surrendered to the shelter. 28 kittens, 15 cats, and 3 small dogs were rescued from poor living conditions. The animals are doing well, but it has caused overcrowding at the shelter. The Humane Society is asking for donations of kitten food and canned cat food, along with monetary donations that would help cover the cost of vaccinations and spaying and neutering.